In the meantime, let's get back to some holiday favorites.